Wait, can we get a sample again?
Yes.